on her.
I thought she was dead. I marked her off. I went back to mid. I should have.
I thought I could do them. Watch out for Minnow.
Let's get it.
Get
it out.
He is so low. Let's get it.
Get
it
out.
Oh my god.
I have no mana. Fuck.
Yo, the minions are about to touch on their tower though, on the base.
I'm gonna go, oh.
No way.
What are you doing, bro?
Done.
Get back here!
I'm pushing top.
It's over.
This is Jover, man.
It is over.
He got ulted and then executed. He thought he had plenty of health left. Boy!
Twilight?
Fuck, Angelo ulted, what's her name?
Oh, no. Holy shit, he hurt me.
Oh, God. Run!
Help!
Woo! Hella annoying.
Oh my god. Enough.
Jeez.
Time to go. Not avenge you, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I'm dead. Oh! Oh, are you kidding me? Oh! Some BS. Oh my god, this lag. You're going to 300 MS?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm walking through walls now.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, I could have had this bitch if it weren't for that garbage ass lag.
Misclick, you calm down.
Oh god, those cables scared the fuck out of me. I just saw cables coming in my direction. I was like, ah! I don't have my ass. Ooh, sounds kinky.
Brute force, immortality, and.
All right, I'm gonna need a warning next time you bring them. Close.
I don't know.
I tried to get closer because they were zoning me out, and May, like, fucking, I'm offended them all up on top of my face. I was like, oh god.
It's so much harder because I can't even touch my blue at all. It's just fucking.
What did Max say?
What was I about to say?
Yo,
if they invade a lot, you can try to push sides to push them back.
Get in my first
Friday. And you won't have to do it inside or Sunday.
Oh, God, she hurts. Ah, the dragon. It's over for me.
It's Jover.
Brave.
A little too brave.
Jesus.
Wow, what are you guys doing?
Oh my god. Oh.
I'm afraid.
Try to block him off. Ah, damn.
Watch out, Paquito.
Ladies and gentlemen, echo loud, echo proud. Is there an echo?
Angela tried to dye my fur pink once. I think she's got a few screws loose.
Anyways, what's going on, everybody? Hopefully everybody is having a great day. It is Wednesday for me. Oh, it was so long at work, bro, let me tell you. And I left my computer there, so no work at home. For me, what was I gonna say? I'm super excited, super hyped, because this weekend is gonna be a super exciting amount of matches. It's only actually two for Saturday, but I get to cast it alongside Yui. It's gonna be the top four teams, Area 77 versus Game Gladiators, BTK taking on Devious Activity, and there's just so much history, so much animosity, so much that could happen, because I wanna say each and every one of these teams have beaten the other team at some point. Area 77 has gotten a beat, has won over BTK in the regular season. BTK has beaten Game and Gladiators in the regular season, and all of these teams have beaten Devious Activity, but I'm really looking for Devious Activity to be a powerhouse right now because they've got Joybaj back. It's just, there's a lot of great things that could happen this weekend, and I really, really feel, I even locked in my predictions already. Hold on a second. Sorry about that. Somebody at the door. It's my custom green screen. Hey, Hey, what's going on, Baroots? Law exams are gonna murder you. Yes, I get DA versus BTK and GG versus Area 77, dude. And there's just rumors going around too. Like, dude, I'll share with you guys, but like, I think that there's a more than good chance that Area 77 upsets GG. And I'll explain it more. Ugh, dude, I kind of hate that because I'm building up hype for this thing. I've got like this whole storyline ready for Saturday for me to like explain to everybody why this, why that, what the history is with all of these teams. But we also have a round table coming up on Friday, and I don't want to milk it too much beforehand. I'm just really excited. You didn't finish your opinion about Kadita and Kaja and why they aren't picked in tournaments. Right now, I think I explained a little bit that the meta is CC heavy for setting potential and stuff like that. Kaja is a very single target orientated person. He can pull one person. Your entire team has to kind of unload onto that person. And I feel like it can be countered a lot by the CC from one of those heavier tanks, like a Kufra, a Tigreal, a Minotaur, because you grab somebody and the tank is going to jump on top of you. And when your team tries to set, or your team tries to burst on that one person, they're going to end up getting set. Kadita, not as bad. It's just there's better picks. You know what I mean? Kadita primarily, if you use her in the roam, you're losing a lot of tankiness that you get from Minotaur to Tigreal, other picks that do the exact same thing as her. If you use her instead of a support, you're losing a whole lot of the regen, and especially right now, Flask of the Oasis is huge for players right now with those regening roams. If you use her as a mage, you're losing a lot of CC that she provide, that these other mages are providing, like Vexana, and even more damage that is not as hard to pull off. Like, pulling off the entire combo and damage for Kadita, I want to say, is a lot harder than just fucking spamming your abilities with Vexana. So that's why. But yeah, like I said, this weekend's going to be huge. I'm excited. I can't wait. I also got to finish some of the... I got to finish some of UFC 300 matches. I watched some of those this week, too. Those were fucking outstanding. If anybody's into fucking fighting, oh my God. There were some great matches. Oh. What else? They go to MSC, dude. It's not just Sunset Lover. It's the entire team is gonna have issues. I don't know. I don't know. We'll see what happens. I honestly, I'm just kind of looking towards right now. I want these teams to go big, go hard. Because I think if any of these teams look past anything that's here in North America, I think they're gonna get stomped, dude. Like I said, I think for Area 77, it's either Area 77 is gonna choke, and they're gonna get swept by GG, like no contest, or they're gonna take that shit to five games. Like they've been so up and down. But their ups are so high. I'm so. My MS was 150 MS. Jesus. All right, let's go ahead and get in some games while we're waiting. I don't know if everyone's ready, but We'll try to spam some Masha. If any of you guys are like low ranks, like Epic or Legend or something, I can give you a little tutorial on how to play her and try to creep up the ranks. I've been mildly successful with her on my main account too. I feel like everybody else, it's a little harder to be successful with Masha in the higher ranks. Listen, I'm Warrior 3. All right. Because of new people who troll my games. You have to be that carry, dude. What am I doing here? Let's get, can we get him out of here? Wait. Can we get rid of this, maybe? Please. And then, ugh, whatever. I kind of wanted either the other tank or Vexana out of there. Vexana's such a... so annoying to play through. They should really, Bro, if I get Matilda and this Matilda's half decent, I'm about to crush these fools.
Destroy. Please pick a hero. Conquer.
Matilda. Fucking trade up Matilda.
The fire of battle never extinguishes.
There we go. Oh, this is gonna be good. So I played a little bit with Vixen yesterday, and I was giving her some tips on Matilda, and like Matilda and fucking Masha is so disgusting, especially if every single time I go in with like my thunderclap, she dashes because it gives me an escape, which just makes it even worse for the enemy.
Test. Alpha is online.
The Barutes at this point though, you have to look at that shit as like a part of the game, as like those trolley picks, and you have to be able to kind of find your way out of that. Like not every game, excuse me, not every game is a loss. In fact, I think every game is winnable, and there's always things that you can do better. Dude, I'm not a big fan of Sicilian here. I wonder if this is a guessing it's a jungle saber tank. Okay. Johnson and Odette. I think Johnson and Odette shines in the lower levels where not a lot of people watch their mini map. So they don't really know what's going on outside. They don't know that Johnson just got in his car. Okay, let's back off a little bit.
5 seconds till the enemy reaches the battlefield. Smash them. All troops deployed.
Oh, she's gonna be good. She already knows her timing. I don't know why this, thought he needed to fight a jawhead. at level one. The one thing I love about Masha is it's like she can completely ignore the teammates that are there. Like that Bedang tried so hard to protect fucking Saber. This fucking, what do you call it? It's pretty bad. I gotta farm up. I gotta stop trying to engage this bullshit. Our alpha's just feeding them so crazily. Also, you wanna get this speed thing quickly. I don't know, this is called the Swift Crossbow. You always want to have at least like two bars at the very least. Oh, this Matilda's super fucking greedy, dude. Dire hit. Instead of like the healing one. And now this dude's starting on the turtle, even though we don't have our retry. So Saber can just come in. Glad he's bad, though. So this isn't a Rome Matilda. They're just building damage. I hate. They just might as well play an assassin. I wonder if they're even going to get Flask of the Oasis. Oh, she's not even gonna get a flask, dude. This is annoying. Zask isn't too bad, especially if you can burst down his thingy as I'm able to do. I need to just do a little bit more damage so that double teams don't hurt me as much. Ooh, we got a BOD now. What's this bitch got? I should be able to finish her quickly. No flask of the Oasis. She got fucking dude. Like, she's not helpful at all, dude. It's actually really annoying.
one there of my fury. My hands are made for fighting.
Sorry, I got silent all of a sudden. My team is like being really bad here. Like, I'm literally the only person doing anything here. 50% of the kills right now. I almost think I should get a second BOD. Stop fucking dying, dude. They just the problem here at the super low ranks is they don't understand that the only reason they're winning is because of me. So now they start getting a big head. They're starting to push up because they think they're just shit, and they can't understand that without me. Ugh, I gotta get my stacks. Do we have two D's in my chat right now? Oh my god, we're losing this now somehow. Oh my god, my entire team is nothing but feeders. Bro, this fucking... I was hoping this Matilda would be decent, but she's not. She's actually fucking awful. Now she has Flask, but, like, her damage is so minimal. You guys don't understand how much damage she does not do. Oh, my God. Ooh, it was actually smooth. Oh my God, why is nobody going for it? There was nobody fucking alive. Oh my God, dude, these guys are so awful. Bro, I don't even know what else to get. Fucking, let's go with, we'll go with this.
Hold on. I'm trying to be gentle. Your cowardice will only arouse my fury.
god, dude. I think we just lost this. Hey, what's going on, Anna? Anna, Tina, how you doing, girl? Dude, you're in freaking Russia. It's not gonna play well. Dude. No, first off. I was talking to the other Anna in chat. Dox her name? No. Oh, man. Let me see when if Strawberry is going to be online today. If she's not, I'm just going to go back onto my main. But my name is Anna now. How have you been? Is this your once every 3 months check-in? And then you disappear again.
Your team is banning.
Oh my god, my ears. Mighty C, what's going on, Creepy Paul? I haven't seen a lot of you guys in a while. What's going on, Funk Edith from YouTube? Friday. Hey, Strawberry. How's dinner going? Ooh, I'm so excited, y'all. I have a new green screen. The winter cold is gone, so everyone is emerging. I'm doing good, thanks. Good evening. Deez, are you going to play with us? Do you have a legendary or epic? So we can get some, oh, we can't get fucking squad games in because you don't understand the whole point of the squad, which is to try to rank together. What's a squad? What games are you playing now, Tina? I can't even remember what the update was the last time we talked. You already know I'm casting. Welcome to my castle. think you were playing shooting games.
Let's hear from the crowd. Make some noise for yours truly.
Imagine having a Smurf. Imagine having three Smurfs. Valorant, Phasmo. Phasmo, is that replayable? Yeah, Creepy Paul. I used to have like a bunch of Smurfs so that I could climb with everybody in my squad and like slowly carry them up. People like Tina and Tina, we used to play together a fuck ton. Get the hell out of here. You were the first person I played with. What are you talking about? She used to play her little Lolita, and I'd drag her ass to Mythic. I think she was one of the first people I played with. When I got to Mythic. Imagine only naming you, though. Nobody else plays. Even Mei doesn't play anymore. She plays sometimes. She'll play with me sometimes if I ask her. I forgot what the fuck his name was. Oh my god, what was his name? The guy. Something King. Was it Phantom King or something like that?
Welcome to Mobile Legends.
It was always the end of the world when he broke up with somebody.
5 seconds till the enemy reaches the battlefield. Smash them.
I haven't seen that dude in fucking forever. Actually, we're gonna go down here, guys. Sorry. God. Dude, where is my fucking team? Oh my God, they let her get away. Oh my fucking God. Alright, we're gonna go anti-heal first so we don't have to deal with that shield bullshit.
Me launch attack.
my fucking god. They're losing to a fucking... Oh my god. Does Cross still play? I have no idea, dude. Is that only two? Please don't take my fucking... Oh my god, dude. I don't care about that right now. I just gotta get even. I wonder if it's worth it. Yeah, we might go, Damn, it's not Blade of Hephzesses. What's the magic defense item? Oh my god, she's playing way too safe. Holy shit. Fuck with this bottom lane. Ooh, I know she mad.
The glory.
Oh my fucking god! This dude, wake the fuck up! Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, give me BOD. Please give me BOD. I got a long way to go. 1600. Oh shit! Snipe the fuck out of that bitch! Fuck your face and your fucking alt. What you got? What you got? I really want to just crash into this dude. I'm fucking Masha, you can't stop me now. I'm surprised Masha has not caught on with lower players, because like you can literally stand there and punch at late game. Dude, nobody else is gonna be able to attack her. You saw that panic fucking retry from Esmeralda when she realized she wasn't gonna win. Dude, I really need this mask off to like get away from me. He's taking all my hits. Did she, I thought I heard wind chant. I was like, what? Oh, it's the sound of her ability. That's really weird. I feel like there's a better fucking item than Wind Talker here. I don't want health because that defeats the purpose of losing a health bar. Maybe Rose Gold? End this battle. I think I get. Yeah, we could try endless. He's coming for me. It's the sound of her fucking stun. Wake the fuck up, Grok! I made the mistake of thinking my people could protect the base. Ocha! No eyes on Esmeralda. Grok has glaucoma? What? Said, how is your back breaking, bruh? It wasn't Odette's fault. She didn't expect the Masha to run through her fucking ultimate. Dude, 44% damage on Masha. Jesus. When you coming back? When you coming back to this game, Tina? All right. Strawberry. I guess we're gonna have to play normal jungles now that we're playing with Strawberry. Let me get in chat. Hello, hello, hello.
I'm here before you.
I know. I was like, look at who's waiting all patiently in here for me. All right, I guess I'll have to play more normal jungles now. Wait, do I even have fucking, Oh, no time to look now. Nah, I don't know what it is, but when I play with you, for some reason, it's like a struggle to play Masha. I'd rather just try to see if Marcus is open.
I played with Masha earlier, and she complimented my Matilda.
Oh.
Like, I'm rescuing her dives.
Dude, it's actually really great with a Matilda that knows what she's doing. Every single time a Masha dives in, you just dash next to her, and you're like, all right, just going to wait here. I got bored after. Aw. Me and Tina used to play for fucking hours. And then she got distracted. She found other people, other games. And I stayed.
A life. With,
yeah, I know, right? Crazy. A life. How dare she? She's like a candidate in too. One of your people.
Panada.
Boggle. Do you say bagel or boggle?
Bagel.
You sure?
Yeah. Who says boggle?
Well, I guess I'm doing XP lane. Who don't I want in that lane? Well, let's go with a CC ban. Oh, that's me. I can ban. Okay, I'm good. A boggle. No, Canadians say their A's differently.
We say oot and a boot.
Oot and a boot.
Out and about.
Oot and a boot. Canada.
Canada.
Oh, what am I doing?
I am he, and always
Please
will be,
pick a hero.
No matter what.
Fuck it, I'm jungling now. I'm the jungle now. Now what, crazy ghost? What you gonna do?
Oh, gross. Switch back. He already picked Saber, and Saber's useless everywhere else.
Not until he shows his bitch ass win rate.
Do you want to make friends with Nana?
What's going on, Vixen? This is gonna be annoying, dude. What am I doing here? I go sprint, then I have to take off. What am I doing?
The enemy is picking.
We're gonna have to take off this one. We'll go with. Wait, unless I'm. Nah, we're gonna go with this. Da, 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 da. Tenacity's not bad, though. Let's go Tenacity. We don't really have a tank, so we'll go with Tenacity. Did I do it in time? Using emotes of myself is hilarious. Okay. I never use emotes of myself. That's a lie.
Not even the twerk one?
I was about to say, that's a lie.
Welcome to Mobile Legends.
Whoa.
5 seconds. What is?
Delete that room.
Oh, is that me? Is that me?
Y'all.
Weird. It's awkward.
Blasphemy.
Who do I have? A fucking Belmont? No, I don't. I have a Yin. Nice.
Yeah.
I'm back.
Do you know what violent statics are?
Punch his dick.
Ah!
Pop Blank can kiss my ass. Ooh, a thunderstorm.
Thunderstorm by you?
Like, right on top. It's not raining, though.
It was actually pouring out this morning when I went to work.
Yeah,
you wouldn't know anything about that, would you? Because you work from home. Oh, no.
I still go outside.
No, yeah, we're not attacking that right now.
Stupid on debt. What the fuck was that? Fast as fuck, boys.
I gotta get fed before we can. Yeah, I got it. We could just wait till I get fed, then we can really actually start going. Start protecting those idiots.
But they're idiots. Just sit with Hanabi.
Oh my god, I don't even know what I want. We're gonna get this first. Okay. Oh my god, bro.
I don't know why this dude picked Gord.
I don't know, he's awful at him. He's so fucking low ult him, you dumb fuck!
Wow. Assist. Damn, Gord. He did something.
Oh my god.
Take a break.
I'm surprised you didn't use Wilderness Blessing instead of Tenacity.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Damn.
Oh my god, and he's got anti-heal already too. There's a lot of lag. What the fuck was that? Oh my god, my fucking OBS really pissed me off. It started going in and out. I had to look to see what the fuck was going on. It just disconnected and reconnected.
Okay, you're not jungle. The pressure is not on you. Mama's useless ass Saber.
Saber is overpowered. Give him his props.
Damn. Could have got him. But he ulted him first. Wow.
What's going on, Kanta?
Hi, Saber. Ooh. Ult him first, you should just wait.
Oh my god.
Our turret is under attack. What violence is static star? Worth it. I think Saber is bad mouthing you. Oh my god, Gord. You just use Windtalker for magic damage.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Wind chant.
Whatever. Same thing. Windy. The windy thing. So funny. Yeah, buy it. You need it.
And he used it against Nana, so it doesn't even do anything. Rip. Defeat.
Quad protection. Woo.
That Hanabi. Jesus.
Try hard. I don't know what happened last time we played together, but either you were trolling or you have some basics that you need to work through. That Kufra, Kagura.
I was going to carry.
That's it. Frustrated me on Monday.
Fine, I'll go.
Yeah,
roam.
It's a common theme.
He was fine when I played with him.
Should have let me in. I would have carried. You would have had a reliable jungler.
What a band, Kirk.
D's, what do you have any
He's in chat. He's in the VC.
Yes, I know, that's why I'm asking.
Oh shit, that scared me.
Private ban. Oh. Should have banned Tigru.
Why?
Annoying as hell.
What are you playing? The enemy
is picking. Not Tigru. You found Diggy instead. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna be Angie.
Angela, will?
No. I wouldn't have banned Aurora out of all of that.
I know, like a persistent. So annoying.
I heard an ooh woo. No, you didn't. It's like the one ooh woo you'll hear from her, like, in 3 months.
That's my yearly quota right there.
They're forcing you to EXP again. Your favorite role.
Let's troll and go Kimmy.
I was gonna hop on to help with my epic.
Shoulda, woulda, coulda.
It was Nexus.
This is all going to be dependent on if I can land my fucking cannons.
You're fighting against, I think, Ruby.
Yeah.
Couldn't tell because of the delay.
You don't buy anti-heal first thing. I don't know you.
Well, with Bane, it's going to be all damage, so it's probably going to be Sea Halberd.
Mm-hmm. There's a variety to choose from. Oh.
Good luck. Thank you, guys. Are any of you guys going to be watching NACT Saturday? Going to be some big matches. Trying to talk.
When is the...
when is
the actual
four,
thing?
Four Central.
The actual thing? No, I mean like the actual...
Oh, the event?
Like, when everyone's there in a building.
Oh, the live finals? Next month.
Oh, I'll definitely watch that.
You said passing on that Saturday.
Don't take a thing.
Oh, report private. I saw that. Stole EXP.
Is this epic?
There's a Leslie epic. She's the only epic on your team. Others are legends.
That damage.
It's, what is it? 4 hero ban is epic, isn't it? Or is it 3?
We're a legend. Even if they were epic, it would be a legend lobby. Come on. You're ripe for the picking.
Yeah, we're gonna go see Halbrand. Of course. Oh my god, these idiots. Line up! Fuck your face, bitch! I don't have ult though, I'm sorry.
Damn, my purify wasn't ready.
Is this how you wanna get shot? He chased me all the way back.
Thursday. Oh my god.
They're invading.
I'll fight them though.
You're dead.
This Predator sucks. He doesn't know when to leave.
Yeah, I'm not going for that by myself. You must be out of your mind.
You're strong. You can do it privately.
Ooh, if she comes up here. Oh, that's perfect. Oop. Lotus lands his push now.
Anti-heal, bitch. Oh my god, help him.
Oh my god, dude.
This mage sucks. I don't think this guy's ever played Fredrin before.
What makes you say that?
I feel like he doesn't know his abilities. Like, he can't read his health bar or whatever.
Your highest rank right now is Honor, right, Private?
Right now, yeah.
Okay, somebody was asking in chat.
We've gotten the glory before then. It's just that we're only taking a break to
help me
carry Miss. I want to take a vacation at the beginning of the season. Well, not carry, but like help, assist. Go with them. Go with them. You don't need to solo push. Oh, I hate.
Oh, why am I ulting him? I hate him.
And why?
I'm never ulting him again. He doesn't know what he's doing.
Oh my gosh.
He's too fat. Don't fight him.
Oh my god! This Fredrin has solely been feeding him. Oh my god.
Oh, I just realized you use the old map. You don't use the other one.
Not ulting him. Is this how you wanna get
shot? I'm surprised Leslie is losing to Mia.
Oh my god, as soon as I get BOD. He's getting the kills for these two. My fucking soul.
You get so quiet when you're locked in.
Yeah, because it's not a meta hero, so I literally have to wait for him to use certain abilities before I can go in.
No, I understand.
What did I used to use on this dude? I guess I'll go Malefic Roar after in the next BOD.
You got a, those little necklaces. Yeah. I thought you were gonna make, Endless Battle.
Funk, Edith, what's going on, man? No commentary, just seriousness. Yeah. They're gonna lose that, I guarantee it. Oh. Bye.
Somebody used the old command of yours. Still breathing over there, Strawberry.
He's in try hard mode too.
I can tell.
No ultimate, no nothing. Just okay. That's cool too. It's whatever. I didn't want to ultimate anyway. I don't think she knows she's muted.
I didn't know you could use two-bladed Disparus on Bane.
Yeah, it's if you're landing your rebound shots, because his rebounds does like hella damage. I think it's like 200% physical damage.
It looks like it's about to be over. Nice.
How long was bro long for? What?
That's how I read it too.
NA has competitive Mobile Legends now? They've had competitive Mobile Legends for like the last 2 years now. Beav, you can watch it this weekend. All right, I'm gonna have to rush jungle this time. Oh, we have to get fucking this Rookie in if he ever fucking gets online.
I was online. I was Nexus.
Oh.
I swapped to my Epic.
But like, what's the end goal of what? What does the winner get? All right, so Shadow, the winner of this NACT gets...
He said, ask me.
Is it 20,000, 10,000, 15,000? It's like $15,000. But they get a seat. They get a seat at MSE, which is going to be worth. That's what a lot of these things are for right now. Everybody's kind of competing. Every region is competing to see which team is going to go to MSE. MSE right now is at a is going to be $3 million prize pool. There we go. Quickly.
I was trying to tell you, D's said add him.
D's said add me back. What is your name? Oh, okay. I have to add you back. But we don't have a fifth. Yeah, MSC prize pool is at 3 million. So like right now, North America, we've got like some really hardworking teams. Hold on. We'll find another one, D's. Maybe we can get Tryhard in here. It's an Epic account. Oh, yeah. So then Tryhard won't be able to. Unless you have an Epic or Legend account, Tryhard. Just getting into MSC guarantees you at least 36K. Bro, I hope they don't look at it like that. Damn, do I want to use Masha or do... Oh, no, fuck it. Oh, no, fuck sticks. Banned. Get Strawberry up, then.
Stop me! There we go.
You were muted.
The money alone...
It was raining, like, really hard.
You did, you thought we would get scared if we heard the thunder?
Nah, I couldn't hear shit.
Yeah, the it's I mean, honestly, if right now is probably the best time to start getting into North America esports, if because it's starting to get really, really big for Mobile Legends. I'm still trying to convince Strawberry for Saturday.
To do what?
To watch.
Oh, I might. I'm up either. Are you casting?
I am casting.
Okay, then I'll be there. Otherwise, I won't be there.
Missed the opportunity. Like, oh, then never mind. Are you casting? Oh.
You got 7 seconds.
Well.
You see, recorder. Whatever that means.
What?
She's talking about in-game, the Hanabi.
I haven't played since 21. Is Sicilian still good? No.
No.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put no up there.
He's a late gamer.
I was gonna try to figure out a way to kind of like, well, there's certain situations in which
gently.
You in which
Sicilian,
no,
you
no, he's just he's good if the enemy does nothing to you for 14 minutes. Then yes.
Yeah.
You gotta CC
him. If he's a jungler.
Are you hosting NACT on your channel or is someone else hosting? It has its own channel, the North American, MLBBNA.
Not
can somebody
short.
Link?
It's North America Mobile Legends Bang Bang.
But you can search MLBBNA.
You can just type MLBB though.
I know.
Because they got the, what is it? The shortened version. So it's easier to find.
I actually cast during it, Beavs, so you can see me then. Not as a potato anymore, though, sadly.
Who are you casting with?
Yui.
Oh.
That transformation is lasting forever.
You should go bald with him.
Get at me, find me a bald cap.
Yeah. Like a swimming cap that's like nude colored. Amazon that shit before Saturday.
Oh, I have a green screen coming, so that's my party money. So I have to wait till next week or next paycheck. Cause my green screen right now is so small that I have to like be so close to like my camera and everything.
Wait,
you need like a big tarp.
Yeah, that's actually what I'm buying. It's like a 7x10 foot one.
Oh. Professional over here.
Nice Vexana skin. Oh, you should see the nice one. Wait, is that the nice one? No, it's not. It's not the new
one. That's the collector.
The other one is not nice. Come on.
It's kind of extra. It's just like
the
light as fuck.
What was its title again?
Did Vexana get a mini rework from the last time you played? Yes, probably. Vexana is meta right now. Like, she's pick or ban. So they've basically sped up a lot of her animations to go a lot faster. And she's got her ultimate is an Eternal Guardian. That comes down, crashes down into the
Made
map.
Made in China, Lord. Mini Lord.
It's a mini Lord.
Lord's child.
I got sick of him hiding. He's just hugging tower. turtle up in 5.
Oh my god, Hanabi, get out of there.
Hanabi, let's calm down.
You want me to start it? Private?
Yeah, please, go ahead.
They're all up here. Goose and cutting back.
Oh. He doesn't even have 4. Is Kushin still up there?
No, he's
coming. He should be going towards you in a second.
Oh, he's bad.
Mm-hmm.
He's a Skinner. Kill him.
Party in the jungle.
Wow, I was not trying to do that. I was trying to hit him with my crit, but I hit the, what is it, the creep by accident.
Oh, he retroed and I still got it. That's interesting. I couldn't tell if that was my.
Oh god.
I'll take this too.
Don't fight a wounded man. Oh my god.
That was my fault.
The Xenophon. Dude, Granger and Hayabusa have some sexy skins coming out soon.
Isn't it on the 24th and the 25th?
Is it this month?
Like I'm pretty sure.
We can come in.
Oh, all my diamonds gone.
Exorcist.
No giveaways for a month. So I can afford it. Sicilian?
Come here, Gucin.
Oh, shh.
Yeah.
How are you gonna camp in the bush and then I still kill you? Really?
Oh my god, don't let the powers kill you. Oh my god, don't let Gushin kill you.
You better not die to him.
Yeah.
He zigged and he zagged.
He stood on the tower.
Oh my god, best views and best followers on Stream Boo? Do I have any mods
He's
in chat?
He's on buff.
All right, I'm coming.
No! Oh, I had him.
Oh, you're fucked.
Uh-oh. No, I'm not.
Come to me, come to me. Ha, 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 ha. Oh, he vengeanced. Bye. Come to me. Come to me.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Watch out for Sue! Oh my god.
Ah, bye!
I almost died.
Bye,
wow,
CC.
That Gujin really sucks.
Yeah, I don't even know why he's playing Gujin. He's basically like how I play Gujin, which is fucking non-existent.
He missed
I should
CC
try
right
to fucking,
in front of him.
It's just gonna take me too long to figure out Gujin.
Ah.
And Brawl.
Oh, is
Gucci
it?
Is easy and Brawl.
You can pretty much say
I
that with any hero.
I mean Brawl Gujin.
They tell tale of my Gujin and Brawl. Oh god, is that Strawberry? On Gujin again?
The fear in my heart. Ooh,
I could have went for it. I need my crit.
Oh, I'm diving for this. It's mine.
He went back. He's about to push mid.
Oh, my face.
Wow, he sprinted. Uh-oh. Watch out. I might be dead. Psych. I lied.
Call the ambulance, but not for me. Almost died, but it's all good.
spam bot account is polite, only one message. Well, as long as they're polite.
I gotta go back.
Remove from my tower, bitch. Oh, she running in. Why are you running in?
She's confident with you there.
Come on.
I don't know, but she ran like head first into the tower. Ooh.
Me.
It's only 15-2. This is a real even game.
Let's take his book. Come on. Come on, boys. He ran away.
That was Sicilian.
I know, but
he's still dead.
He should die.
No!
Let me at her.
That sprint is so annoying. He almost got away
smells
again.
Smells the blood in the water. Oh.
Layla's dead. Oh, she flickered.
Oh my god. Bye. Bye.
Ah, she was a little deeper in that tower than I thought.
He's gonna ult. And he missed horribly.
Good night. Oh, yeah.
Don't know what he was aiming for.
I don't know. I was ready for him. Don't let her get you.
No, she's not. I'm trying to pay attention to Gujin because he's beside us.
I'm only scared of Sicilian.
Hello, Fred. I couldn't flick. Aw, oh, wow. Layla stunned me. Layla's little stun got me just long enough. Wow. I cry. I wonder where our jungler was.
Cough. Aw, thanks, Kanabi. So kind of you.
Oh my god, we still got 2 minutes until the fucking... Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna take it now.
Watch out for the back push. I'm coming.
Wow. Very spicy.
Hanabi is so far up there.
I thought Sicilian sucks. He does, unless you're Strawberry getting hit by him.
Hmm?
Wait,
that's
how
I'm scared of him. He hurts.
Why?
Because he hurts.
He tickles. He's probably got like
that dominance.
40 fucking
he hurts me.
Stacks, probably.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Run, girl, run. Oh, she got lucky.
Stop waiting. Loser.
Yeah, my credit.
Doesn't even matter. I'm going top. Nope, I'm not. Lord is.
No! Oh, I still got him. Thank God. Lethal ignition.
All right, Sicilian. Don't know. Nobody got bottom. Boo.
TP him first.
Why? Stupid. Oh, just an inch.
Don't listen to her. Sicilian does completely suck. If you actually changed him, or if you actually play him recently, they changed a bunch of his voice lines. So all you hear is...
No.
Well, they're about to do the same thing to Helker. He's about to sound like Gyroth.
That's all you hear when you play Sicilian.
No, I thought it's like, I wanna suck your blood.
And now he's got a Sicilian buff.
That sounds like a Glock Glock 3000.
That's what it's supposed to sound like.
Okay. You do that really good. You know how that sounds, eh?
You can't hide, boy.
Eat my chunky butt.
Hmm.
Delete us, defeat it.
He said he's a Murloc now. Guys, I'm Legend 5!
Oh, what the hell? I deserved MVP.
Where's this?
Okay, that's it for me. Ooh.
God damn it!
I know!
Alright, thank you for the games. They were fun.
Bye-bye!
Deez, bye. Where the fuck are you?
Have a nice one.
Well, we can play on our mains now, I guess, guys. Now that she's gone. Oh, let me not show you guys all my password. How about that?
Oh, do please. I'm sure so many people would love to have all those diamonds.
What diamonds? I only have a few.
Few? On that other account?
Huh?
On your main?
Bro, you just like transferred to background music for me for right now. Oh, there we go. It's Tater Bossman 6969. How did you know Strawberry?
I want that Teresa skin. It's not going anywhere. He got an epic skin today. It's in the shop right now.
You're a liar. A filthy
fucking
liar.
No, I'm dead ass. I'm dead ass. It's an epic skin right now. It's for $5.79.
Vixen, are you here? Let's get these in here. We got... all are you getting on your main, probably? Let me see this epic skin.
Yeah, I didn't know it was him at first. I couldn't tell who that was.
Do the effects look good at least? Because this looks kind of cheesy. Die!
It looks good in game for me.
Let's see. Cannot spectate while queuing. Ugh, get me out of this fucking. I just want to see some goddamn fucking effects.
After 3 years, three long years, he finally got a damn epic. I can't believe it.
Oh, Jesus. Those effects aren't bad.
They're asking to see it too in chat.
Oh, my God. I thought you guys were seeing it. I'm so sorry. I'm just sitting here. Guys, you should really see this. This is so cool. Hold on, let me show you the intro thingy for it.
Argus epic skin win. Man, they've had an epic skin for him for almost like 2 years, and they still haven't added it. He should have been had his. They're just delaying it for whatever reason.
Yeah, it doesn't look bad. I don't mind this. Got some decent effects to it. And an epic skin, 629, so it's got some new effects on it too.
Oh, it's 629 for you? Wait, why is it 5? Do I have... Hold on. Oh, I have coupon, that's why.
Alright, we're good. Let's get, these? Where are you?
I just applied. Because I know that's a long-ass list you gotta go through.
Possible skin review content. Argus, Smargus. Who plays Argus?
Me.
I'll go XP this game because I want to test out the skin. Dude, I'm so hungry.
You didn't eat today?
I did. But I didn't have my salad. I should go have my salad. Top tier Argus? How dare you? I mean, he just doesn't have a great place in top tier. Oh, is this me?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck that bitch. I want solid food. What can't you? Can you have like, couldn't you have like tortellinis? Maybe grab some slow cooker stuff. You don't really need to chew that. Ugh, dude, my work. Oh my, I don't even know what the fuck they're called. But it's like Asian tacos. But instead of like corn tortillas, they use like some fluffy pastry type thing. It's like white. Can somebody help me? It's like bon, something like that.
James Bond.
The strongest ninja has arrived. Oh, gross. I definitely, oh, somebody here, some, definitely should have jungled. Is in sight,
soldier. Deez was going to, but that trash can took it.
Green onion paper? No, it's like an Asian fluffy biscuit that you fold. Bao, I think Playful has it. Oh my god. Playful of all people.
I mean, she stay eating, so.
Well, yeah, and she travels all over, so play. Oh, why am I typing in playful bow? Is it bow? Food?
The worst potato.
Yes, it is
bow.
I just looked it up. Bowsy. So they've got this fucking. Is she also a fatty? She is not. What was I gonna say? But yeah, my work, they serve that like every other week. They have it on Mondays, and it's so fucking good, especially the I forgot what it is. It's like a beef mix of it, but they also have like these noodles. I don't know what the fuck they serve with it. It's like some type of noodly side that tastes fucking awful. And I don't know if it tastes awful because the place at work doesn't know how to make them, because it's like soggy noodles, dude. There's nothing I hate more than soggy noodles. Did you eat it with fatty pork?
This is gonna be so bad.
You said mommy strawberry on Lao Yi. That's Rookie. Strawberry. Strawberry's over there.
Oh, wait, what? Oh, I didn't read chat. What the? No. I swear, everyone on your chat thinks I sound like somebody else. And not even close to them.
Mommy Rookie. Choco Mi Pango, thank you so much for the subscription. Hopefully you guys are having a great week. Oh man, I just had my audits done at work. I'm so happy they're done.
Where's the other Rookie that made fun of Lou? There's another one? Or do you mean Ryuk?
Oh my god, I'm on the completely wrong side.
I was wondering what you were doing. Having a stroll? No! I could have killed him. Jeez.
How did he go through that?
What did he go through?
My fucking, what do you call it? My little poke thing I do.
It didn't hit the minions first, did it?
Yeah, that's the problem is, Eunice had that problem this season because she wanted to play on one of the girls' teams. And we tried to tell her, I'm like, yo, like, as great as the girls are, I don't think that they're going to be, like, top 8 NACT.
This Hanzo. they're gonna get it. There's no point, D's. They're gonna get it. I'm going back. And he's dead. So ass. Be careful, D's. D's, what was that? What was that? I'm getting outzoned. He used his ultimate backwards and tried to pull Minnow and completely missed. I don't have flame. And Hanzo's chasing Roger with his real body. Finally. That's you.
Dead.
Yeah, he's dead. Unless he gets healed. Nope. D's, why? Oh, I'm so dead. I'm getting CC'd to death. Fuck, 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 fuck! Oh, thank God. I tried to help. This Hanzo threw for us so bad. I'm probably dead from burn. Yep. And to not be left her lane. I'm trying to get up there to you. What? What? Wow. I thought your first skill was gonna kill after my flame shot hit him. They should not have went in. Oh my god.
Dude, D's, come the fuck on.
Yeah, that's GG.
He literally ulted them out of my fucking damage.
We wasn't gonna do anything with this Hanzo. He stole it. He stole jungle from D's.
Dude, no way these dudes are mythic honor. Oh. Stop it, Vix.
What you do?
She put on my angry aura. I don't even know what's wrong with the flame. I need to fix that this weekend.
Pray to God that this duo isn't useless.
Can you play Masha in XP? Alright.
My fist is always the right answer for the tough question. Find a way.
I was not a fan of that. Oops. Is that up? Am I using? This one.
True love is like blood.
Why are we yelling sprint at me? I have sprint.
I guess they're trying to tell you to change it.
Sprint.
Still alive.
Oh, guys, if you don't know, Explanation Point Discord, Xena's community is having a tournament, a marksman tournament on Sunday, this Sunday, and the winner gets a Moskoff, the new Moskoff, or that Fox Guinevere skin. Yeah, the legend Gwen skin.
Friends, fighters, countrymen, allow me the honor of
that's cool.
The Royal Matador.
Sheesh, nah, I'm weak in marksman and PH server. I don't think we're doing the legend Gwen skin. Oh, well, that's fine. The fucking Moskoff skin still kick ass anyway. Did I read it wrong, Xena, then? Oh, my bad.
Damn, you got people hyped.
I know. Well, they're still doing the Moskoff skin. That skin's pretty fucking excellent anyway.
Yeah, that's still good. That's still a great skin.
Hi, Xena. called her out from the fucking shadows. Is it 1v1 or something? I'm pretty sure it's a 1v1. Oh, let me take this shit off. It's 3v1. I get 3 on my team. If you beat me, you get the skin. If I win, I get the skin. Did this dude really pick a Carmilla?
He did.
What time? I'm a decent marksman main. 7 Eastern? 7 Central? 7 something.
It's 7 somewhere.
I'll have to look it up again. I'm in game though. I'm so distracted right now. I'm sorry. 7 something.
I'm surprised they got him.
She was looking.
Princess said, I play Masha once. I have no idea how to reset her ult.
Her health bar. If you lose a health bar.
Guinevere's on turtle.
No, she's not. Do they have 2 assassins?
No, it's just Hayabusa.
Oh, we have the other assassin. Why does this keep disconnecting? Bye. All right, let me try to get this back. Yeah, princess, you would reset it by. Oh my god, I need some. You reset it when you lose a health bar. Yeah, Rob, it's her community. It's Robbie is running it. Bro, I was so hurt. Robbie sent me a message. He's like, hello, sir. If you would like to join the tournament, please give me your in-game name and I will add you. And I'm like, you don't know who I am? Sad day.
Damn.
Oh my god, if this fucking thing resets one more time, Jesus.
Wait, do I have the wrong
group? And that's not me being egotistical. I've met Robbie. Like face to face.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch these boots because this is hurting.
An
Bruh, tower! Like, damn. She panicked. I saw that. I'm in charge here.
When are we gonna meet face to face? Girl. Last time I told you I was coming to the Philippines, you had every excuse in the world. Oh, well, Manila's kind of like 15 minutes away. I don't know. Hold on.
Bruh.
Can I get him? I think I can.
I think he went back.
Oh, he did.
Because he doesn't have blue on.
15 minutes? Nah, from where it takes 3 to 6 hours. 3 to 6 hours to meet your favorite potato? You don't travel alone a lot, do you? That'd probably be a reason to.
Oh my god. I'm dead. Please. Please. Rome didn't check Bush and I almost died for it. I saw that. I didn't think you were gonna solo them. Did you finally get an editor?
No, I still haven't gotten an editor yet.
Damn. Because Princess said that you had people lined up.
For what?
I think it was the editing contest. I can't remember. Because I talked about it the last stream.
You didn't tell me.
I did not say that, Playful. Minnow's in the bush. Careful, these. Come to me, come to me, come to me.
I'm coming in. Your team destroyed a turret. You destroyed a turret. Your team destroyed a
turret. I did some of yours. I didn't do everything.
I'll edit with Cape Cut. Strawberry! Strawberry, if I give you clips, will you edit them? How hard is Cape Cut?
CapCut is easy. It's free.
Well, it's also about her time, too. How long it takes her to...
What I would do if I was her, I would, like, edit and then send a review.
What?
See. Yeah, edit and then send a review. Like, the review of the full video that she did to see if you like it or wanted any changes. Capca difficulty is medium. No, it is not. Not even close. That's mine.
Bitch ass. I make those memes with CapCut. I'm trying to think if I gave you like Yeah, it's just the YouTube clips though. I can make the Twitch clips, no problem. For some reason, you guys on the phones have issues with the Twitch clips. Like, I have all the Twitch clips downloaded. That's where my starting soon screen comes from. All those clips. What are we talking about right now? Are we fighting?
D said start Lord and then said 12. I don't know why he said start it.
Oh god, I'm fucked. Bye guys. I can just screen record clips. Can't I just give them to you? I just don't want the clips to be like super low quality if you try to record them.
What would you send it through?
I'd probably just make a Google Drive.
Oh god, Gwen. That mage is lucky. Holy shit. Do it, dash in Hayabusa, do it so I can stun you.
So the thing is like when you screen I'm talking about the screen recording thing, because when you screen record stuff it super lowers the quality to the point that it almost gets pixelated. We can talk about it more. The only thing I would want is like I would want to make a screen for the end. Or do I want, I don't know how it works. I need to figure out a nice way to like have
what, an outro?
No, my socials on there, or like a, what do you call it? You know what
oh
I mean?
Title card.
Well, not even a title card. I don't know. I think I get a little too bougie sometimes when it comes to like intros and titles and stuff like that. Your face.
I did one for Vix. I want to say it was like 2 days ago.
I have an Android. It's not an Apple. It would just be download. I'd just throw it to the Google Drive and you'd throw it on your Samsung. I use Samsung too.
stunned. He wasted ult and flicker.
Fast as fuck, boy.
Did you sprint or is that your actual run speed?
Nah, I had to sprint.
I'm about to say, what the hell is that?
That's my normal walking speed. I didn't even use my speed buff yet.
Oh, I hit him. I didn't even know he was actually there. Oh shit.
Oh god, they're calling their friends. The bots are coming in packs right now. I can't believe I survived that. Did I get Athena's? I did get Athena's, didn't I?
I couldn't win, bruh. I hate my life. Was the clips going to be strictly for Twitch, or was it going to be YouTube, or both?
Just clips. I don't know. Probably for YouTube and TikTok.
I think Deez is probably dead. Oh, no. He made it. Minnow flickered and ulted.
Somebody had defense for me. Oh, it was Gwen. She's got fucking Twilight.
Ow.
To get some health. Brody, is what happens when you fap too much? How was that?
What was that even referred to? What is Deez doing?
I don't know.
He said get Lord and he's running over there. You're by yourself.
I know.
I'm just making sure you know. He got one good arm. I'm done.
Take my strong hand.
D's killed himself. If I could get this last hit off, kept getting stunned.
Ooh, a clip. Hey, see, he can clip from Twitch. We're gonna grab that. And we're gonna put it in our stream clips. Novel Vulvan Valva. I don't know the fuck he said. No Vulvan in ear. Is that even Spanish? What is that? There's a three in there. A nice clip. Is it me fucking up?
Almost died.
Oh, it's me fucking escaping. Did I get Athena's? I did get Athena's. Ooh, there's a clip making contest going on. Here is Private raging. Private never rages.
That's a lie.
Even Vixen knows that. I never raged. Not once.
Mm-hmm.
What's the criteria for the clip contest?
Show your best work.
It's all just slander and lies. It's, propaganda, Russian propaganda. Know me. A calm, abiding Mobile Legends citizen. Exactly, Mighty Citizen or Mighty C. I am one with the peace.
Okay, Yoda.
Fucking Moskoff? Who was that? Was that you?
No.
No, that was this dude.
I don't do stupid fans like that.
I'm just gonna post parts of the stream I'm in. So vain.
The enemy is picking.
Oh my gosh. Ugh. When does the rest of this green screen come? It's gonna be so nice because I have to sit, like, my current green screen makes me have to, like, sit up against my desk when I'm casting, and I just want to, like, be able to, like, sit back or stand up. The rest of it get here.
No.
Oh, is this me?
Yeah, it is. It's trash, bitch. It's Stone Cold.
Oh, you should have told me. I would have sent you up. What am I looking for?
That's alright. I'm gonna pull out the Selena Rome.
Oh, this is a new pet cemetery. Oh, guys, if I haven't told you, I'm gonna tell you guys again. Fucking the Fallout series. That shit is hot. I love it. It's good. Action, suspense. Your team is
picking. Damn, they took Fred too.
And fucking I've never ever played the Fallout games. Arriving tomorrow by 9. Okay. free the belly from the desk edge.
Prepare for the return of awesomeness. The enemy is ticking.
Hello. What, Strawberry? Oh my god, this is actually gonna kind of suck. Who am I in the lane with? Is it PC? Fallout is a game, but what I'm talking about is a series based on that game. It's on Amazon. And it's really good.
Fred. You're fighting Fred.
I played Fallout, so I probably won't watch the series. From what I understand, a lot of people like it, even if they played it. Have you not seen it, Strawberry? Oh, we might do movie night then, because it's actually a really good series. I think you'll enjoy it.
Make sure your spell is right.
Who am I facing? Is that Fredrin?
Fred.
Oh, so yep. We'll go see Halbert first. No more series and movie nights? Ugh. Who are you then?
Oh, wait, no, it's Lance. He's using execute. And has Season Hunter, so...
I haven't even finished Avatar because of you. Then we'll finish it, we can do it tomorrow. Because there's only two more episodes left of it, I think, right?
Whoops. We're gonna just ignore that I fucked that up.
You said no?
You might be dead. Don't do it.
My hands are made for fighting.
An ally has slain the turtle. Nice. Where the hell is Lou? Oh, there she is. No! Wow. Don't get stuck over there, D's.
My fury.
Request backup. I'm in charge. Enemy has slain.
Damn. Bro, what the hell is she doing mid? I stunned Lou. I killed her somehow. I didn't think it was gonna kill her that far.
Yeah, Masha's a monster right now.
I think they might be rotating towards you. Stunned him.
Yeah, he's done.
Damn it. She flickered. Oh, never mind. Stunned.
In the forest of Hyrule, got to Link.
Hold on, I'm trying to be tempted.
Bro, what is with the bots today? We used to get bots all the time, and then they just stopped. Now they're coming back with a vengeance. All right, I'm gonna go for Lurid.
Yeah, I'm going for it too. Trying to make sure they're not on the edge. You just stunned Angela. Yeah, Fred's in the back bush. Trying to keep him off of it. Stunned. Do you know what violence is? Stunned Lou. Stunned Beatrix, but she's all the way in the back. Stunned Fred. Shit, I might be dead. Oh, thank God he missed his ultimate. Selena Roam back in meta.
I'm coming.
Is about to die. How the heck is she still up? Oh, never mind.
Ooh, what was that? How did she stop that? Was it just Flask? Lich, what's going on, man?
Holy
welcome. Chakomi Pangu, thank you so much for the cheers. Because you don't cheer individually.
Do it individually.
Do you want your blue?
that was still funny. Right, so I did not think that was gonna happen.
What's cheering individually? He cheered one bit at a time, and it had my alerts going off for like an hour.
5 minutes.
An hour. Days. A bad Dekira. What is up?
It was only 30.
31%.
Shake that.
Oh man, we might actually call it there. Oh, he's just done anyway. He got the 50 on that account.
Shake that.
Guys, so there's thank you so much for the games, Deez. Is he still in here? Yeah, he is. So, two things. If you do not know, explanation point Xena, she's going to be having, her community is having a tournament on Sunday at 7 for, and it's a 1v1 marksman tournament. The winner will get that new sexy Moskov skin. So if you guys are interested in that, explanation point Xena. Yeah, you can see her link tree right there. It'll take you, I think it even has her Discord. It definitely has a Discord on there. If you guys are interested in there, a 1v1 marksman tournament, and the winner will get a that new Moskov skin. You don't have to pay anything. It's completely free to enter and fuck around. Join her community, guys. She's also really, it's really actually a super active community as well, too. She's got a ton of people on there, and, it's a lot more active than mine can sometimes be. What else? Also, this Friday, there's going to be a roundtable discussion between me, the casters, and Liz and some other people for this weekend's matches. These weekend's matches are super important. We're going to be trying to hype them up on Friday as well. But if you guys do not know, the playoffs have started for the NACT, North America's regional. Winner will be going to MSC for the $3 million prize pool. But even just in North America, these next matches on Saturday are going to be so fucking important, so hype. It's two matches on Saturday, Area 77 taking on Gaiman Gladiators. Chicken himself has said that Area 77 has been the team that has given them the most trouble in their scrims. So it's going to be the one that they're really watching out for. And then BTK taking on Area 77. Area 77 is basically the BTK orphans, Yato, T, Kush. So there's like all those people that were on BTK and then Zane abandoned them, basically, and formed his other BTK team. So they're going to finally be going at it. And they look strong, too. It's not going to be a wash, BTK versus DA, too. So I'm really excited about that. I just don't want sweeps again. Yeah, that's the thing is, I am really thinking that these games go to all, both of these games go to 5. I think it'll be a long night for me and you. But yes, guys, we even got Tina chilling in the background here. I can see her still up in the mods. But yeah, guys, like I said, how do you enter for Xena's? Try hard, you have to join her community, and on the announcement post you have to react to it. If there's any other questions, just just ask in general chat that you heard about the tournaments. How do I join it? They're super friendly over there, dude. That's why Xena's like Xena's in my community kind of blends in a little bit. There's a lot of people from her community who know me. A lot of my community knows who she is. She's a sweetheart too. So like, I mean, like they're nothing but friendly over there. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and probably is there even anybody on right now? We might call it a night, ladies and gentlemen. I need to talk to Strawberry Lady about actually making these clips. And then what was I going to do? Oh, we're going to see if somebody's streaming right now. You did great today, bro. Thank you, Soroku. Your positivity never surprises. Xena is hosting next NACT. NACT will be on the North American, is always on the Mobile Legends North American channel. I don't know if Xena's hosting or she's hosting an NACT. She's not doing hosting anymore right now. She's got other priorities that she wants to try to get into, and she's helping out more in the background too as well. So, oh, AV's on. We'll raid him. We haven't raided him in a while. Him and his squirrels. All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and raid AV. Hopefully you guys have a great night. I will check you guys later. Cheers. Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight, too. I really appreciate it. And like I said, Friday, if we have a stream on Friday, it's going to be really late because the round table discussion doesn't start till 7:30. And then that probably will last like an hour. But yeah, we're going to go ahead and start this raid up, guys. Explanation point hype. If you guys are subscribers of my channel, you'll be able to use the little potato twerk emote out there. So, but yeah, you can use whatever kind of emotes you want, but we will check you guys later. Have a great night. Thank you to D's, Rookie, and Strawberry for the games. And then a little return of Tina, who's in there as well. I'll check you guys later. Have a great night. Thanks for the game, Rookie.